Hello, my name is Dr. Mallikarjun Kalashetty. I'm a consultant clinical hematologist, hemato-oncologist and blood and bone marrow transplant physician at Manipal Hospital, Old Airport, Bangalore. In autologous stem cell transplantation, patient is initially treated with chemotherapy to bring the disease under as much control as possible. Once that is done, the first step is to collect stem cells. So stem cell collection is done. And once enough stem cells are collected, they are cryopreserved, after which the patient is taken to the transplant room and given what is called as conditioning chemotherapy, which would destroy as much malignant cells as possible. And following the conditioning chemotherapy, the stem cells which are collected and are cryopreserved are reinfused back into the patient. And these stem cells, in a matter of about 10 to 14 days, would engraft, and once the patient is stable, he would be discharged. In allogenic stem cell transplantation, the essential difference being the stem cells are collected from another donor. So again, here patient, after his disease is under some control, is taken to the transplant ward and given conditioning chemotherapy. But in this case, instead of stem cells coming from the patient himself, are going to be collected from a matched appropriate donor, and they will be reinfused back into the patient, which would then engraft in about 3 to 4 weeks, and once the patient is stable enough, he will be discharged.